Hey everybody, it's Howard and welcome back to the HR Show Experience. Now listen, today we have a very special kind of video, okay, because you know I'm always talking about people that are known, people that are always really, really big, but today I feel as though you can't just talk about one person because it's not so much about the person that I'm talking about. It's more so about their art, what they're giving us that gives me what I need. And today we're here to talk about the amazing Omar Funi. Now listen, I know you're like, who is that? What? I don't understand. We'll find out by clicking or by entering the address I didn't put it right here for y'all to figure it out. Because listen, he has a song. He has an amazing, amazing song actually. And it's called Resurrect Me, Baby, I'm falling. I'm a million. Oh, I'm falling apart here. Anyway, this song gives me what I need. It really, really does. Like, I'm trying to find the words, but like you can, and not only it's not, and listen, it doesn't even take you anything to get it because it's free. Like if you go on his website, OmarFuni.com, that's OmarFuni.com, and go on over there and check it out and to get the whole situation going, because the website is hot, honey. It's good. And go on over there and check it out. It's free. And now you don't just get one. Let me tell you what y'all get, okay? When you download that bad boy, you get the original regular single. Then you get the acoustic version showing that he truly has pipes, okay? Then not only that, you have the remix and the extended version. And instrumental, excuse me, and a thank you letter. But let's discuss this acoustic, okay? When I feel as though when someone does an acoustic version, it's because, one, they know they can sing. Two, they want you to know they can sing. And three, because they want to make sure that there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it, okay? And then you have the remix and the extended version. Okay, everybody knows I am a remix type of person. I want to hear them mix it up because, you know, sometimes you can't always play the original song in the clubs. And depending on what your audience is you're trying to target, you have to have a remix, you know? You have to. It's like, if you're trying to target your gay audience, you need to have a remix. And depending on the type of club that you're going to, you need to have a remix or extended version or whatever the case might be. You know, they need to be able to turn the strobe light on and you get to going like this, you know? So listen, I'm sitting here on my computer. Listen, man, baby, I'm falling. And I'm sitting here, and then like, okay, I'm like, okay, the acoustic version is on. I'm like, oh, so you better sing, boy, sing for me now. And then here we go on over to this remix, and I said, yes! And then I get over there to the extended version. I said, Jesus, can I take any more? Because I'm not ready. One thing about him that I'm really gravitating to that I love so much, which is that it's the same song, but each song will give you something different. Because it's that good. It really is. And I like it a lot. I like it a lot. You guys need to go on over there. Leave your comment and everything. Tell me what you think of the song. Give it a thumbs up. Don't fake on this, okay? Don't do that. Go over there and check it out. Like, give it a listen, okay? And he's attractive. You know, it would have been a different story if he had been ugly. You know, because I would have just said, oh, no, we can't do a video about this. But no, he's a very attractive man. Go on over there and check him out, you know? And and he's on YouTube, and he's singing up a storm, crooning a tune, and I'm gonna put that right here, too. Look, go, but anyway, I just wanted to let y'all know, if this is your first time watching me, click that subscribe button. Oh, no, it's over here. YouTube gotta stop changing stuff. It's over here, the subscribe button, favorite, comment. Follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/HRShow. Follow him on Twitter, twitter.com/OmarFuni. And, you know, follow me on Blog TV for our new Blog TV session that's going to be on Saturday, June 12th, which is tomorrow, at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Okay? Be there. Get ready because it's going to be something special, I'm telling you. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.